Warren police tell us they're investigating after a pedestrian was struck by a car. It happened at about 8 o'clock last night on Main Street near Vernon Street. Police are not releasing much information at this time, although we do know the victim suffered from some injuries and was taken to Rhode Island Hospital.